In California, after a 2,000-mile road trip.
Whatever it takes to be with Cammy, I'll do it.
And two run-ins with Dustin.
Well, I'm with you, sister, if you like it or not.
Oh, my goodness, how cute.
Henry and Kamyelle are about to get hitched.
Starting to get nervous.
Woo, there you go. There you go.
An unlikely union between Romnishels and Irish travelers.
Showtime.
We're all still gypsies. Like, we all still have the same blood running through us. So instead of being, you know, segregated, why can't we be united?
Don't drag my train.
How are we gonna get into the car?
Okay, I'm gonna throw the train on top of your lap. Are you okay?
Yeah, I feel like a giant snowball.
Yeah. One, two, three.
I'm just not sure how we're gonna react to each other and like someone over the phone, but like seeing them in person, like it's a whole different chemistry.
When I see the two doors opening and I see Cammy for the first time, she was beautiful. I was amazed, I was shocked, I was happy.
When I first saw Henry, I thought, he's very attractive. He's the most attractive guy that I've ever seen.
Do you, Henry, take this woman, Kamyelle, to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Do you, Kamyelle, take Henry to be your lawfully wedded husband?
Yes.
You may kiss the bride.
Romneys and travelers mixing. It could be a hard road. I'm not gonna lie, but I think the ending, it's gonna be worth it.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, can I have everybody's attention for my sister and our new addition to the family, Henry, has their first dance together.
We were having a good time with each other, just dancing and like singing. It did seem like we could be one big happy family. Broken all the rules between travelers and Romneys. Maybe like people just take a page out of our book and see that you can mix with other people and then it'll work out.
10 years from now, I see myself maybe a couple little babies, you know what I'm saying? Me and Cammy got a nice little place, living normally.
Hey, hold on for a minute, hold on. How do you get this dress off, man? We need help.
In Maryland, Alyssa's wedding dress has just arrived.
All right, come on, hurry up, get it out.
3 hours before the wedding.
Come on. Wow. That is awesome.
Wow. It's pretty.
I love it, it's beautiful. I was amazed. It was like a rainbow of pinks, and it was just so sexy. I was excited to get it on.
So it's gonna go over your head?
There we go.
Wow.
The dress was everything I could dream of.
She looks very pretty.
And then you're gonna make me cry and my makeup's gonna run. When I had like so much emotion running through me, I just started crying.
I feel like a princess. I feel beautiful.
I think Alyssa looks amazing in that dress. She looks like a true gypsy princess.
I got this, guys.
I would have probably liked a more traditional type wedding dress, but it's beautiful, it's big.
Happy wedding day! My mommy looks gypsy-fied.
I may be a gorgeous girl, but I'm gonna make a damn good gypsy wife.
Oh, Lord. No!
All right, she's good.
Okay.
Beautiful.
Well, I'm kind of nervous.
You got the rings, Remy?
Yeah, I have them.
All right. I hope this wedding turns out good today. I don't know what it's going to be like with both families here. Both of them's crazy.
And I know right where the first swing's going at the day.
I always get excited at wedding times, you know what I mean? I mean, they ain't nothing more like a gypsy wedding.
Here you go. I'm so nervous about the families coming together because my family's crazy, his family's crazy. So I absolutely have no idea how they're gonna be together. Oh, I'm nervous.
You ready, sweetie?
I seen Lacy down there and he looked awesome. It was really a special moment.
When I saw Alyssa walking down the aisle, I thought she was the most beautiful thing in the world.
It's all yours, buddy.
Lacy and Alyssa will be joined in holy matrimony.
I got a little bit emotional when I see Lacy. It's like, yeah, that's the man I'm going to be marrying. I'm going to spend my rest of my life with him.
Lacy, will you have this woman to be your wife?
I do.
Alyssa.
I do.
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
The kiss was amazing. It was awesome. Finally, it's done. We're married. He's mine. Nobody else is but mine.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Varner.
I had a first cousin.
Wow.
I gotta stop in a second.
Lacy's cousins joke around about sleeping with the bride.
Roach said, I had a first cousin. That was like our moment right there. I felt like punching him in the face.
Roach, Pee-wee, stop. Alyssa's mom was getting upset because of what Roach was saying.
They're idiots. I get mad when they do this. I ask them all. I've never disrespect my family like that. Never.
Lacy's face got really red when Roach said that. You know, it him off.
Big mouths over there had to run their mouth and ruin it. To me, they ruined it.
My sister was like, all you need to stop, grow up. This is Alyssa and Lacy's day. And then all hell broke loose.
Guys, I'm going to call the police.
No, this is not happening.
We're going to call the police.
We're going to call the police. Stop.
The fight has broken out between Alyssa's gorgeous sister and Lacy's gypsy sister.
What sparked it off was Roach running that mouth, saying, I had her first, cousin.
Call the police.
Yeah.
I don't want to.
I don't
want to.
Your family ruined my wedding, Lacy. They ruined everything. Family, I don't want to be in your family no more. I should have never did this.
You don't fight
him anymore. They ruined my day.
Seeing his new wife so upset, Lacy confronts his gypsy family.
Because my family disrespected me, I'm not sticking with my family.
You'll be all right.
Siding with the Gorgers, Lacy asks his family to leave the wedding.
I appreciate everybody coming, but bro shouldn't have acted the way they was acting in the first place. That was nonsense.
And my son's too good to be in that family. He chose to keep them and put his own mother and father out.
You lost a mother and you lost a father.
They can't sit there and respect me. I don't want them around me. After that wedding, I washed my hands with my whole family.
Gypsy men would have usually took their family side, you know, been right there with their family, but he stuck by my side and that meant a lot to me.
With the gypsies gone, Alyssa and Lacy are left to enjoy their future together.
Me and Lacy, we had a talk. We were like, you know, we're gonna stay, have a good time, throw a party for the ones that stayed. Food, cake. After all the drama, it turned out to be a good night.
It feels awesome to be married. I've waited for this for a very long time, and my dream finally came true.
Regardless of what happened at the wedding and everything that has happened, this story will have a happy ending. We will have a great life together.